near corner. A triple for Doherty off the back of the iron. No. Thomas Waheed fighting for the long rebound. Somehow pinballs out towards behind half court. Madeline Smith tries to throw it ahead of Sorens and stolen by McNeal. It's a two-on-two. McNeal creates contact. Lefty layup. Good. And the foul. Janae McNeal with a little bit of aggressiveness. And you can see the emotion on the senior's face as she gets just her second shot to go. And she'll go to the line for a chance to complete the three-point play.